So in the world of entertainment, Hollywood came calling, dancers were hitting the headlines, and one US megastar was dividing opinion. Carmen Pada, he looks back at Mariah's year of entertainment.
I don't wanna go there.
So Chris Brown walked away from New Zealand.
Please don't judge me, and I won't judge you.
His concert was on the same day as the launch of his royalty album. Now fans will miss out. Brown had been locked out of Australia. Immigration officials here were yet to confirm if they'd let him in because of his conviction for assaulting ex-girlfriend Rihanna. Opinion was divided amongst Māori.
And don't tell me you're sorry, 'cause you're not.
They want to hear from someone who they think has experienced life in the way that they have experienced it. Now, you and I may not like the way in which he talks about that experience, or he talks about people in his life. But the fact is, that's how our kids talk too.
Ka huri aku tamariki ki era o ngā tūpuna, hei tauira mā rātou. O rātou whānau, hei tauira mō rātou. Pai ake ki au, ngā tangata e tipu ake kai roto i Aotearoa nei.
Welcome to the biggest night in New Zealand music.
But there were a few sour notes at this year's Vodafone Music Awards.
Stay with us, because coming up when we come back,
Māori Awards were once again relegated to the ad breaks.
I feel like we should be watching this though,
yes.
You. Let's go have a look.
Popular band 660 were up for 7 awards, but didn't collect any of them.
Vodafone People's Choice Award.
Yes. My favourite band in the world, 660.
They picked up the most votes from fans to win the People's Choice.
The fans, everyone in the stands, everyone watching from back home, everyone who come to our show, thank you all so much. It means the world.
We met the boys, named after their Scarfy flat in Dunedin, earlier this year.
This album and what's going on behind closed doors is that, I think, the international platform is where we're going to be focusing this year, really soon actually. We're just waiting for deals to happen and stuff like that. And I think, yeah, this year we'll be heavily focused on America and everywhere hopefully.
The band got their wish and signed with international label Capitol Records. They also teamed up with Pharrell, writing 2 tracks together.
How many dudes you know got the skills to go and rock a show like this?
Still at the Vodafone Music Awards, host Taika Waititi had to defend his humour from social media critics.
Pretty amazing that I'm here. That I dropped my busy schedule for you, deadbeats.
Fortunately for Taika, it was his comic act Hollywood wanted.
You must be truly desperate to come to me for help.
That's right, no one's safe from my rapier sharp wit.
Taika is currently in America preparing to direct Thor 3. US movie critics say Taika was hired to add comedy into the multi-million dollar blockbuster.
That was from New York.
I like her.
This shit's mine now. I'm the only host they're gonna get from now on. I own the stage, I own you people.
Thor, your bravery will not ease your pain.
I just saved us $300.
Really?
You think Cliff Curtis stamped his own personal brand onto Fear of the Walking Dead. He convinced writers to make his lead character a Māori man.
Nature always wins.
Where are you?
We're stuck.
The first show broke the record for the most watched premiere on pay-per-view TV in America. We caught up with the star on one of his fleeting visits home.
It's a lot of pressure because the other show was so huge. We kind of expected we'd get some people turn up for the, but it was good. Yeah, it was a good result, getting the biggest audience ever on the cable show, so that was good. But the scary part was whether or not it was going to hold. You know, I thought it was going to drop off by half and then half again, and then we'd be shambos, but no, we held pretty good. I think average is like 11 something million viewers every week.
Whoa. more Kiwi stars were made in the Haunted Dance movie.
You done with school? What are your plans after summer?
I got the job at the warehouse.
We got up close to lead teen Tia Maipi, who was never far from new BFF singer Stan Walker.
Stan and Jordan. Stan was one of my, he was my best friend in the film.
No one of them was.
He was the.
Tammy Davis made his directing debut, helping the movie make over $1 million at the New Zealand box office.
I think validifies the hard work we've done and everything that Tia and all the rest of the dancers trying to put in, all the hard work we put in has finally kind of gone, yes, it was, you know, it was worth it.
The movie title also matches the life of featured choreographer Paris Goebel. She also worked on a series of Justin Bieber music videos with her dancers. Their Sorry Song routines racked up over 200 million YouTube views. Goebel's Request dancers were also part of Jennifer Lopez's crew, who opened the American Music Awards. Don't act like you forgot. And so it was the year of the dancers. This group stood out from all the rest for their unique style. The Māori Performing Arts School Tarekura with their Poyonce made headlines around the world.